How Pedro Pascal spends his millions. Pedro Pascal went from an acting teacher to a household name overnight, first with his role on the award-winning series of Game of Thrones, and then as the Mandalorian on the titular show, and finally as Joel in the new hit series, The Last of Us, based on the video game of the same name. From all of this, he had built a net worth of $10 million. He spent his money on a small car collection, featuring a Range Rover Sport and a Ford Mustang.